test drive. Soundstripe. 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 Soundstripe.
Alright, what's up everybody? Thanks for joining the stream. Sorry it took so long to get started. Hoping my mic isn't too loud. Hell yeah. I'm gonna try and go for affiliate, you know. Trying to boost some follows, boost some subs. Need to add some supplies, probably another one of the VM. I think we already have an EMF. Smudge, yeah, sound sensor, cause why not, strong flashlight, just in case we lose one, thermo, three tripods. We're gonna start off with Tanglewood, Tanglewood Pro. I have played Dead by Daylight. It's a pretty good game. I love Dead by Daylight. If you played the first Dying Light, I was thinking about getting the second Dying Light soon. I feel like that'd be pretty dope to stream.
equipment and get set up before investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. Whoever was here must have summoned the Garrick with a curve.
I do not have it downloaded currently. I think it's on my Xbox, but ever since I've got a PC, I haven't re-downloaded it. Start with our classic EMF video camera, photo camera. We're gonna need to cleanse with smudge sticks. Good thing we got a motion sensor and repel with the smudge sticks. Sandra Garcia, this is gonna be a fun one. About that didn't happen. All right, Sandra, where you at? Just go ahead and grab the key to the car in case that happens. I wonder if it's a music box. Tarot cards. Oh, I heard that. I bet that's in the baby room. Probably bring a flashlight. I'll do that last. Still need to find the bone. I do kind of want to know in the general area of what kind of ghost this is before I just go running around though. I really hope it's not out here in this hallway. I don't see anything else disturbed out here. Sandra, are you here? Do you want to hurt me? Oh my, I missed that. Nothing yet. Do I got any fingerprints? I do. Oh, please, not a demon. Oh, There's Ghost Orb. Not seeing dots. So it's kind of shy, but it seems to be decently active. It's not dots, it's not a banshee. It doesn't seem like it's freezing temps, so I don't think it'd be a mimic. So I wouldn't see my breath. Ghost writing's off the table. Spear box kinda off the table. Ooh. Well, it's an Ibaki, we know that. I just need that bone and those objectives. SBS agrees that it is a Baki. Then we need them objectives. But I also need the picture of the bones. And no flashlight, or? We gotta get that bone, though. Well, oh, shoot. I need that bone. I need that bone. I need them objectives. Let's hope the breaker's in here. I thought it tripped the breaker already, but it was just not the hallway light. Not cool, Sandra. We got that. Now we just need the, Repel while it's chasing me. Alright, Sandra. We're not playing no games. See what you made of. Oh, this is a terrible spot, because I'm not gonna have time to really run through her if I, well. If I stand over here, I don't know where she's gonna spawn, though. I guess I could go over here and chill here. Hopefully she didn't move over here and spawn. Sandra, you want these beans? Wherever you are. I think she's a little shy. She keeps throwing things. I think she wants me to get closer, but I ain't falling for her tricks. Not this time. From like 1781 on the wall. That makes no sense. It's like one of the pictures, they probably got it at the Goodwill, just thought like, oh, this looks cool. Very exquisite. Then they just have a random Windows loading screen Minecraft picture on the wall. Come on, Sandra. At this point, I think you're more scared than I am. I'm scared of these smudge skills. And I know as soon as I go to run out that front door, for any reason, I'm toast. So I'm stuck here until you hunt. She just turned that light switch off. Not even the breaker, the whole damn light switch. That's not cool. That's not cool at all, Sandra. So I don't really know where you're gonna spawn. Because I feel like you just moved on me. Yeah, you're touching other things. Oh, is that freezing temps? No way, I just saw freezing temps. I feel like I need a thermometer now. I just want this last objective. Chat, what do you think? Was that freezing temps? Or am I just seeing things? Freezing temps, there's a haunt too. Sandra. Come on, Sandra. Just throwing all this stuff. Many events. I don't even know what door that was. I'm not seeing any like EMF5s on the chart either. Oh. It's not what we want though. I don't know if that's enough to call it an EMF5. Or not. I'm not seeing the ghost orb anymore either. So I think she moved. One more time. Keep slapping that door. Is this hiding spot? No. Not a hiding spot. Come on, Sandra. You want to hunt these beans or not? Oh. I think that's an EMF5. That sounds like it. Yep, here we go. Eat that, Sandra. Better got that objective. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure it's Anubaki. Sand in it. Ah, it was freezing temps. I could have swore I saw freezing temps when I went into the living room. Damn it. That's right, we still got all the objectives. Alright, we'll do some. Ooh. We'll do some Willow Street House. I don't mind Willow. As long as it's not a basement ghost, that'd super suck. I was really hoping that I wasn't gonna get capture photo and repel a ghost while chasing someone. It is what it is. John White. Not doing that again. It's not tarot cards. All right, John White. Reworking. We just got a free kitchen bone. Could have sworn I heard a sink. This time I shouldn't take a temp gun in. Did you already turn that light off? Already flipped a breaker. Spirit box ghost riding. Pretty sure it's a mare, just because of how quickly it flipped the breaker. So it'd be spirit box and ghost riding. Might as well take another camera. Oh, a crucifix, huh? Well, that's a 50-50 right there. Freezing. Oh, no way, it's a rev. Let's see what we got on the activity chart. Oh, it can't be MF5. Let's see the fingerprints, ghost trading, spear box, or dots. Not seeing any dots. Dots isn't in the best position, but I don't think it's dots. Spirit box still gonna try. I didn't even get an interaction on that picture. That's bogus. Any more though? Where are you? Are you here? Do you want to hurt me? How old are you? Where are you, John? There's always that chance too. We're not getting thingies. Your sanity is still pretty good. A rev, I really don't want to be caught in there without a smudge. It's gonna mean bad news. If it's a rev, I really don't want to be caught in there at all. There's no way it's an EMF. Can't be. Oof, that's pretty active though. I need to see just how cold it is in there. I dropped my motherfracking temp gun. But Hantu is gonna be stupid cold. I was thinking Mary in the beginning, but I'm gonna go on to. And it didn't really give me that picture. I don't know why, but I don't have any other pictures because I'm garbage and I really don't want to die. Sad in it. Screw it. Speedrun. Hey.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Just gonna kick to a short break real quick. Be you right back. Alright, we're back. We can do some Edgefield Treehouse Pro. I kinda... Nah, we keep Pro only. Couple more video cameras than that. Candles, crucifix. I don't need a head mounting cam. Sticks, sound sensor. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. Oh well. Running isn't always the best option. It is when you're about 2 seconds from coming to Ghost Fondue.
Alright, we're here. Take a look
Elizabeth
at the equipment
Moore.
And prepare accordingly before
Cleanser,
starting the investigation.
Repel.
I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
And a witness a ghost event.
The ghost here seems to be linked to a cursed object. Go and take a closer look. Maybe using it will help your investigation.
Duh. Black Mirror. And of course, those are... can't hide in those. Are you upstairs, Elizabeth? Shy ghost. Never really had it spawn all the way back here on me. Oh, brother. I was hoping to find the room quick on this one, but I don't think that's gonna be happening. Elizabeth, can you give me a sign? Basement. Are you up here? No way you're in the basement. What EMF is that? Okay. That's nice. We got orbs over there? Orbs in the basement, maybe? Freezing it. How's that sanity? So yeah, we know we got EMF5 there. It's shy, but Shade doesn't... I've known Shades to be very outgoing, if you will. They're not always super shy. It's just as there's multiple people nearby. I had a lot riding on this game. A lot of invested. Pills in the world, so might as well. Do we need motion? No, we need smudge. I guess we'll see if we get the objective. See if this actually is the area, if it's in the basement. Where's the bone? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Where are you? Sensors. Slap one there. Oh my. That ball wasn't tossed, that ball was fucking yeeted. Poltergeist, hello? I can tell it's getting fucking pissed. Shit. Not a single photo. Wasn't getting fingies, but it hasn't really touched many doors other than the one basement door. Dots or something here. Not thinking it's dots or ghost orb. Didn't see any. Oh, never mind. I take that back. Definitely not seeing any ghost orbs, so. Spirit box would be Wraith. Freezing temps would be Oni. I just don't think I did the spirit box long enough. And I don't think I want to. I don't want to lose all these supplies. If it's a Wraith, it can go through walls. That's not a risk I'm willing to take. Wait, what?
There's some jobs ready for you.
I must have something crossed out. Well, Nards. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to end it for a little bit there, then I'll come back in a little bit. Hop back on, I gotta go run some errands real quick before shit closes on me. Thanks everyone for coming out and joining. Chilling and watching the stream. We'll see you in the next one.
Soundstripe. 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 Soundstripe.